Reporting live from Crown Heights. Trees are falling.